DLC time, A New God. Play Immortals Fenyx Rising, A New God. I decided to buy the season pass because I enjoyed the game, and I thought that it would be great to get additional content from it, and there seems to be a lot coming out for the game. So there's A New God, there's Myths of the Eastern Realm, and then they have Lost Gods that is going to be coming out very, very soon from when I'm doing this. So I figured it'd be a good thing to try and get some of this done. I did the New Game Plus, where you kept most of your stuff from when you play through the first time. I'm still going around and recollecting everything that I need to recollect, topping off everything that I haven't done, recording everything that I haven't done too. But I'm not done with that yet, but I'm going to jump into this. I think what I'm going to do when it comes to the upload is I'm going to go back and forth between doing a bonus episode of collecting the stuff that I haven't done from the campaign and switching back and forth between that and the DLC. So, let's get into the DLC. Ooh, a new game. Immortals Fenyx Rising, A New God contains spoilers of the main game story. Make sure you have cleared it before starting playing to avoid spoilers. Yeah, I already played it. You can start a new game of Immortals Fenyx Rising, A New God, and carry over your character from the main game. You will keep all your visual customizations and your skills and godly powers will be maxed out. Whoa. Do you wish to start a game using the latest save file? Yes. I'm going to stick with normal. I know I could possibly do more, but I'm going to stick with normal. This isn't a Throwback Thursday COD or Halo game where I'm making myself rage. Whoa, wait, my skin is missing. I had a very specific skin that's not here. Oh, I need to change those eyebrows. Those eyebrows did not match. There we go. So she looks like that now because I got a new skin and I wanted to get stuff that meshed with it a little bit better. Where is Fenyx flying with Phosphor? Where are we? Where did we end up? This kind of looks like the place where we had to do the obstacle course from Hermes off of the Hermes task board. It looks exactly like that. A new god. Well, they did a nice cinematic going into it.
Oh my gods!
Was this supposed to be her new place?
Gods is right. Look who finally showed up. Come on, it's time I showed you the family business.
Now that it is fact that Fenyx is family. Okay, I need to change the look. Okay, stuff is stronger. Hold on. Okay, none of this is upgraded. They set it to the Pegasus, though, because I had it set to Paragon. Let's see, so this is the new thing that I got. So I'm gonna put that on. Hold up. Okay, so these are the only things I have, but I can change the skin of them. Got it. Phosphor only has the one. Can we get a nice purple skin to match with us? Looks like no. Burnished Phosphor. This probably is the closest we can get to the whole purple scheme that I have going. Oh, wait, and the wings. Let's see. Really? Talk about lackluster. Let's go with these ones. Meet up with Hermes. Okay. Now that we're all set, now that we changed all of our stuff to how I want it to look. No point in holding back. Oh no, this is Hermes Diggs. Because why else would we be seeing these statues? Yo, Hermes, what up with it though?
Take you, you buzzard! This whole place is spiders and perches. Go roost on something!
He really does not like Phosphor.
Welcome to Olympus, Fenyx. Home of the gods. Home of the Pantheon. The inner circle of gods whose powers influence the whole mortal world. After your adventure on the Golden Isle, we think you might be up to the task of joining our little club. Come here.
But this has to be, like, your area of Olympus, right?
Now, before we get started, any questions?
About a million! How
No questions? Fantastic! Listen.
That sounds about right for the
two of them. You've really proven yourself on your adventures. You're definitely one of us.
One of us.
Just being a deity and having a seat in the Pantheon are two very different things.
Like those soldiers that always die.
I think you have the stuff. And Big Z is willing to give you a shot.
Father.
There are some things you need to know. First,
I feel like this is more appeasing than actual tests from Zeus.
Otherwise, Athena and Ares would brawl and destroy the place in about 2 minutes. Second, you're being tested.
Why am I being tested?
You have to do things in the proper order to prove you're worthy of the inner circle. And no potions! They're cheating.
Ooh.
Zeus
glad I
went
normal.
Zeus takes the ritual pretty seriously. Well, as seriously as he takes anything.
So not serious at all.
So, by the dictate of Zeus, there are initiations you must complete before you can move on. This initiation is the first, and you can't speak to Pops until you prove yourself.
Because he would say this isn't
a thing. But hey, it's only your immortal place in history, right? No big deal.
So I wonder how much gameplay is in this DLC. Like, how many episodes will this take? Trial of Hermes. Alps is in that race thing again. Oh, look at this nice loading screen. It's pretty. No. Oh wait, we're not being timed on it though? Okay. That's better. I like that I don't have to...
Random question. Do you need to buy a bunch of cattle? I have some I could get you cheap.
I'm good. Thanks, though. Okay, so we don't have permanent stamina like last time. So if we really want to succeed, we kind of got to get the stamina orbs when we're flying around. Got it. So it's like last time, but not like last time. I still don't like this place. Yes, I'm aware of how to do a triple jump. Chain it for even more than just a triple jump. Like that. Use Athena's dash pass through it. Oh. They wanted me to still triple jump, but I didn't do that. Something I realized last time I was doing this was I actually didn't use a shield bash like at all, and actually probably would have been smart to use it quite a bit. Just something that I realized after the fact. Because it will get me a lot more ground than constantly doing this all the time. Alright, let's get on to the fight. Come on, open up. Open up. I'm gonna do my best to dodge, because I don't have Fossil to bail me out. Gotta keep my eye on. Let stuff like that happen. Easily kill that one. Get the pressure on. I guess that was the armor ability to freeze it by headshotting it. Maybe it was an arrow ability. I don't remember what it was exactly. It could have been a godly ability. Whatever. We got it. We didn't even lose a whole chunk of health. Yeah, you keep that pomegranate right there. I don't need it. I want to try and get through this without dying at all. Not even falling. We got this, we got this, we got this. And I'm still glad. I like doing this without the time trial. It's a bit more relaxing by comparison. Around and around we go. On to the next little arena, please. Forget what's here at this one. I think there's like a Minotaur, maybe? I think there's a Gorgon? Oh no, it's a Cerberus, that's right. Why did I not carry those back? Ding it, ding it, ding it, ding it, ding. Well, I'm gonna have to heal up after this is over. giants back up, shoot it with some arrows. I don't want to lose more than the two health chunks I already have. Nope. You're not getting me that easy, Serbs. And... bad boy. Alright. I should probably heal up after that one. Even though it's only one health chunk worth. I don't think there's any more arenas in here because it wasn't last time. Glide, glide, glide! Boom, boom. That's what I was meant to do all those other times.
I earned my place in the inner circle when I was still a baby.
Good for you.
But you know, not everyone can be me.
Is that a starting point? I guess that is a starting point. So let's hover down. Simmer down, simmer down, simmer down, simmer down. See, about these points is when I understood shield bash is what you're supposed to use for a lot of the time. So I had no clue for quite a while. And made it to another one. Easy enough. Probably should have rested to get my stamina up before continuing on. Oh well. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. And stop right over here. Hold up, can we come up here? Nope. Let's get the stammies up anyway. Wait a second. There's a chest over there? Oh, is there any other chests that I've missed? I think I have to go over here and get this chest. Whatever it may be. Ooh. Bad clicking on my part. Let's get the stamina back. Then we're gonna head back there and get that. I am not passing up a chest that easily. I am a loot goblin in these games. Yeah. I didn't even realize this was a thing over here. Shoot. Well, as long as it's not like the gate to Tartarus and there's any place that like zaps you of all your energy, I should be fine overall. Why do I never wait for my stamina to recover? Why am I so impatient? Whatever. I should still be able to make it. See? Still able to make it. And what's in the chest? What's in the chest? What is in the chest that's in this DLC part? Upgrade and stamp. Oh, snap! You start working on another bar. Okay. I'll take the stamina upgrade. So there's nothing else over here. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Let's get over here quickly. Really though? Spikes? Got spikes down over here. Stamina up. One, two. Nice. Alright, make our way back over this way. Again, I didn't recover any stamina. I just leapt. Why am I getting this feeling of wanting to sing Feel Good Inc? Or like, from the music video at least. When the windmill fought a land. Like, this place just gives me Feel Good Inc music video vibes. Of like, Noodle just floating on that floating island with the windmill.
I
Why do I never go all the way up to the top? Why do I always stop myself? I got issues. Well, come on, stamina all the way. There we go. And landed it. Oh, no. Can I make it back to this platform? No, I cannot. No, I died. I got too foolish. If anything, I should have done the shield bash to make up the ground. Well, there are checkpoints. Just gotta do that part again for a third time. Like that. See, I wasn't so bad. Anything under these trees? I'm wrecking Olympus, sorry. And up, that easy. And as for the last platform, made it. Hermes, we did it, and I only fell one time because I decided to be stupid. Ooh, chest. I didn't realize this was going to be here. So what's in the box? Kind of like an Ark of the Covenant, I feel. Vestment of Ahoria. Only thing, though, is if I put it on, my skin's gonna change. No words? Ooh, what was that swirl? Oh. This is great dialogue.
Way to go, Phoenix! I knew you could do it! Okay, actually, I was at least medium certain that you could not do it, and I just lost a bet to Athena, but I'm glad I was wrong.
Athena's wise.
So, I'm ready for the Pantheon now?
Not quite.
Ready for the Pantheon? No. Oh, no. No. But really, no. You're ready to go before Zeus and begin your ascension to the Pantheon. So get up there, new meat. Hop on Hephaestus' launch pad there and go talk to Zeus. Get ready for the real trials. Oh, and hey, there's more to this place than meets the eye. Talk to me after you've seen Dad, and I'll tell you more.
Okay. I still understand how she's the oldest, yet both her and her brother never knew. Plus Wings Dalados use. You mean like an additional jump? I'll stick with the charging speed. And jump. Oh snap! Where was this in the main game? I think that thing was supposed to actually cushion my fall if I didn't let it. Ah well. Not my problem. What's this glowing thing up here that looks like an ambrosia? Stamina. Odd. Hold on, are there things around here? Wait, there are. Alright, we'll go off the premise that there's only three chests as of right now. Can I put markers on these? Oh, this place is way more spacious than I thought. No one cares about your stupid photos. Gosh, I hate when they do that.
This place is unbelievable. Could I really belong here?
I haven't found the rest of you yet in the campaign. I'll have to do that at some point. Let's just run quickly. Let's get to Papa Zeus. He went from hating mortals like Phoenix to loving his daughter that he just found out is actually his daughter. Quite an interesting turn of events, if you ask me. Oh, you summon a mount. Zeus! Hold on, homie. Well, I just killed my horse. I think it's okay, though. Come back to me, Pegasus. Look, it's Papa Zeus. You can see his outline. It's glowing. Huh. Look at all these seeds for all the different gods. There's nothing really indicating which god is which seed, is it? Two statues of Hermes. Why does Hermes have two statues along with Zeus? And then everybody else just has one. Papa Zeus, what up?
Dad! Lord Zeus? Lord Dad? I don't know how this works. Do I kneel or...
Would it kill you? But no. We should get right to business. Phoenix, you are my child. Uh-huh. And the hero of the Golden Isle. You have earned admittance to Olympus. However, there are those here that say you are also worthy of a seat in the inner circle of the Pantheon. What do you say?
They're right.
I came here because I want to help the world and its people. If a seat here will help
me to do
that.
Like helping people.
Yeah. Helping others, yada yada. You're super selfless. I get it. But now, we, the gods of Olympus, will see if you are truly worthy.
About that, where is everyone? I was hoping to meet all the gods I've heard so much about.
They're lost.
Like
Hestia. That's a different DLC.
And Demeter. And, ooh, your brother, Poseidon. Can I meet him?
I don't want to talk about those jerks. I mean, turn your attention to the gods you aided on the Golden Isle. They have each vouched for you. You have already earned Hermes' blessing, so complete the trials of Athena, Aphrodite, Ares, and... what's his name?
Hephaestus. Doesn't matter.
Gain their blessings, and then return to me.
I gotta get their blessings again.
Each god will have challenges for you. Trials of initiation and mystery. Finally, you will undertake a trial of blessing. Earn the blessing of each god, and then return.
I can do it. I'll make you proud, Lord Dad.
I'm already proud, Phoenix.
Aww.
Good luck.
This is his new favorite child after Athena. Not saying that she's a new favorite, but, you know. At least he was welcoming the moment he found out that Phoenix is actually his daughter. And didn't treat her like how he treats all of his other kids. Ah, it's locked? Why? Find all hippo sandals to open this chest. Where the hippo sandals? Wait. Okay. So, I hate people taking photos here. It belongs in a museum or a pantheon. Talk to Hermes, Athena's mission, Hephaestus's, Aphrodite's, and Ares's. And let's start with Mean Hephaestus since it's right here. And I hope the sandals aren't just lying around random places. That wouldn't be fun. Yo, Hermes is like always up in Phoenix's business, apparently. There we go, talk.
Now. You're going to hear a lot of things around Olympus about me being a trickster, or a practical joker, or an absolutely maddening son of a... But the truth is, life is long when you're an immortal, and I'm just having a little fun.
What kind of fun?
Someone has misplaced some treasures.
Uh-huh.
Relics of the gods. They're supposed to be decorating the thrones of the gods.
The sandals?
But in the chaos of Zeus remodeling Olympus after the latest family feud, the relics have somehow managed to get themselves hidden all around Olympus.
Strange how that happens.
So strange, but it totally did. So keep your eyes peeled for those relics. Might be worth your while.
Sounds good. Asgard carefully hidden chests by Hermes. Collect all of them and bring them to the throne room in Olympus. So are these in chests, or are they just laying around? That's my big question with all of them. I think first we're gonna go in order. No. We're gonna go out of order. Last is first, first is last. We're going to Hephaestus first, then Athena, then Ares, because that's... We were supposed to get Ares before we got Athena. So we're gonna do this in reverse popular order. These aren't gonna light up this time. Okay, I see how it is. Oh, now it's going to. It just doesn't do it when you leave. Wait. What's the right way to get over to him? I'm so confused at it. Ooh, what is this? Oh, this is the stuff that you got for doing Hermes' trial thing. Okay. What about over here? What's over here? Nothing. Nothing at all. Not really. Alright, I guess I'll make my way through the cloud of the stream and blow it on up. Ah, I see. Using this won't be so easy. Need colossal strength. Okay. Just keep upping the ante then. Why don't you? I don't know what all this does. I can't lift it because I need colossal strength. I can't lift that one because I need colossal strength. But at least this one is electrified. Can I at least push this? Nope. Still need colossal strength. Well, keep in mind. Alright, so what's going on up here? Galley power required. Phosphor swap. Ow. At least didn't do enough damage. That blew all chunk. Just looked like it. Ooh. Did he create an elevator? It's a quest zone. It's different seeing all the gods on the same, like, size Phoenix.
Ah, Phoenix. I've been looking forward to seeing you again. The other gods don't, they don't find the time to come talk to me too often.
Aww.
Have you been keeping busy at least? Hammering away at your art?
I was, but I've hit a wall. I was trying to forge Zeus a sense of decency. But even my talent has its limits. Since I'm not using it, why don't you go ahead and make use of my forge?
Okay.
That way, you can upgrade your equipment, and I won't be so lonely.
Aww.
But now, Phoenix, it is time for you to be forged in the fires of the Trials. You see what I did there? Forged?
I see.
No, fires?
I get it. It's cool. You don't have to just...
Because of, I do that. I should leave the jokes to Hermes.
Yo, at least smile a bit, homie. Dude is always so depressed. Okay, lock trial. There's a lot of trials. And I guess there's something like Gates of Tartarus, in a way. So let's see, what can we do? What do we need to do? What? Okay, I see. So you gotta get, like, the weapon. Do you have to get the weapon, or is this account as you already have it? Collect the Sword of Trials to upgrade it. Okay, so I have to get the weapon, and then I have to get 725 of those joints. Pure Animantium shards. And I gotta be able to push this over, but I don't have the strength. Eh. She won't even try. Does she know? That is a dope looking elevator, though. It's really dangerous looking, though. This ain't the right way. Where's the right way? Homie, where are your trials from? I guess follow the icon. Aha, there it is over there. And one, two, leap. And let's go do this trial. Let's do it as saying, let's go. Enter it. So I'm guessing all the other trials are more just like minor trials that don't really matter in the long run. You know, Icarus burned his wings flying too close to the sun, and we keep flying into the sun on our cutscenes. Trial of Creativity's initiation. Huh? The name confuses me. Let's see.
Ah, my latest invention. Magnets. Okay, it's less my invention and more a force of nature. But I put them here.
Okay. So, how does one use said magnets? Or magnetic ability? Ooh, wait. I think I see. I see. I know what I gotta do. This is the only way I can move it, right? Well, that didn't work. Oh, wow. How did I just get all this magical strength? Ugh. Too much. Hmm. I guess this isn't a colossal one. Ooh, there we go. Let's go one, two. Gotta have a little bit of timing on it. And boom. Jump. We made it. All right, what next? Interesting. I bet this just switches the directions, yeah. So where's the switch that activates the next one to drop down? Oh, right there. Okay. And wait, is it really the switch that does it or? There we go. I see how it do. Bring it back. What does this do? Oh wait, I already established that brings the thing there. That was a short-term memory loss. And once you're all set, switch. Oh, come on. Do I have to do anything after this? Or is it just gonna drop down on its own? It did it on its own! I like it. No door. Huh, no, this is just an area. It's not a building. So far, not bad. Also, no fighting yet. Cool, cool, cool. Ooh, wait. What's over here? I'm not just passing this up so easy. Especially now that I know there's a chest up here. Wait. I haven't missed any other chests, have I? Ooh, I gotta look around. I gotta look around, look around, look around, look around. Doesn't look like there are any chests. Not seeing any. Okay. And drop them. So first things first. Oh, hold on, can this take two of them? You gotta strain yourself out. Thank you. One and two. Can I pick this one up and strain it out a bit? Still not quite where I wanted it. Oh wait, I gotta ride those. Come back. Which means you also gotta strain out of it. There you go. Oh, that didn't work. I tried to shotgun it. How high up do we go? Oh. I see the errors of my ways. Oh, calm down, the two of you. Oh, come on. Why you gotta be difficult? Come back. Am I able to just throw these up there? Try something different. Maybe stay with them like this. Just trying to pick one up as you jump on, so it doesn't seem to be working. I see. That's also not gonna work. Okay, yeah, no, I gotta do that strategy that I tried that didn't work. Got it, finally. Oh my gosh. All I had to do was get you two to stop bumping into one another. Okay, this is the type of thing to make you sick. Alright, you come here. And yeet there. Nice. It's coming along smoothly now. All I had to do was get past that one point that wanted to be difficult. And yeet. And then you two. Except for I'm taking control of you. You're not gonna suck into that. And wrap. And you two. Wrap. What we got? Butterfly of
Thanatos, god of death. You are inevitable.
Huh?
But not for me, I guess. Being a god is so cool.
Yeah, whatever. Is this one of the missing things that Hermes was talking about, though? Oh. I just flew into lava, I think. That wasn't cool at all. I need this pomegranate now. I didn't bother thinking about how that was going to hurt me. Alright, what we got next? Stand up. Next, let's go with... Boom. Okay. Oh, I need to be back over here. Also, Belm. No. What's going on? I guess I didn't shoot quickly. I need to settle. I feel like this is not how magnets would really, really work. Just a feeling. Oh, right. About boom. I swear, if you just drop. Okay. That's acceptable. If you're about to just drop, though, I was gonna be mad. Alright, over here. Activate. Settled. Okay. Let's expel it. Oh, bruh. Why you do that? Wait, how do I get this to move again? Come on, land it. Perfect. Come on, bring it back quickly before it moves. There we go. Right, bring back that platform. And hit it. Yes. It's all going according to my plan. Wait. Gotta send this back. Send it back. I'm confused. Is Hephaestus's statue supposed to do something here? New. What am I supposed to do with this block over here? Why didn't I get the double jump? They robbed me of my double jump. I think I see what I gotta do. Right here. Yeet. They're just small yeets. They're yeets nonetheless. Come here. And yeet. I feel like I gotta know if there's actually something up here. Nothing up there to get? Okay. They say there's nothing. I believe that there's nothing. There ain't nothing I can say. Am I losing stamina right now? No, I'm not. I'm good. Haha, caught it. And bring that over here. I see where I got it. What I gotta do with it. I gotta put it down here. And then get one on the other side, and then that'll open up that way. Which we'll do, I don't know what, after that. All right. Start. I think climbing on these is going to be important this time around. Oh, bruh. Oh, no, we gotta wait here. Gotta be ready to shoot this at the right time, Sue. Right before it hits the wall. Apparently that was a little too short a time. The puzzle is, like, easy, it's just tedious. And there's, like, little aspects of it where it can mess up slightly. Right here. Ooh, yes. Come on. Yes. There we go, there we go, there we go! Look at it coming along. Boom. Don't get blown away. Don't get carried away. Ah. Oh my gosh, it's a moving tower! It's really like... just like feel good in. I just need a windmill on it. Windmill, windmill, fatherland. Hit it. Quickly. Before the tower gets it. You're a hateful tower, you know that? Alright, bring it back. I wonder if the tower is ever going to move. Come on. Quickly before the tower catches up. That's what I'm talking about. All right, guess I'll throw this one up here. Ina's got an arm on her. I can never. And next we go to 2. And then we go to 3. Keep going, keep going, keep going. This one in. How much more we got? And there we go. How much more is left of this? Is this the last part of this challenge? Doors have been opened. But I'm curious of what's off to the sides. Oh, I want to check the sides first before I go inside. So look, there could be something here. Somewhere. Anywhere. Possibly? Okay, maybe it seems like no, but there was a chance. I ain't got the strong axe for these trees. These trees be a little too thick. Yeah, going around this is pointless. Guess I'll just go inside then. See, what is this? What's in here? Is this gonna be like the sword, the axe, a piece of armor? What'd it be? A stamina upgrade. Huh. I'll take it. It wasn't what I was looking for, but I'll take it. And now I gotta talk to Hephaestus. I'm coming, Hephaestus. My crippled brother. Who is also very, very lonely. He just wants friends. Hello, Hephaestus.
Very creative, Phoenix. I knew you'd ace those initiations. Now, for a trial of mystery.
Mystery, huh?
Mystery.
The unknowable aspects of the gods. They'll need to be pretty knowable if you're going to join us.
All right, I'll do this one. So what's going to be happening to her? Can Phoenix, like, actually fly now? Probably not. I think I would have been able to see if I could actually fly. Festus' trial of mystery. But I feel like there's a total of 3 trials per person. Like, main trials per person. Let's see, what do I need to do to get up there? Whoa, it won't... It wouldn't let me deploy my wings! At all! Why? Why can't I deploy my wings? There was an air current the whole time that would have pushed me up. I see how it is. I know how to do this. Wait, wrong joint. I might have did too much. I definitely did too much. Alright, can we straighten it out a little bit? And then... Dadgummit, I wanted to go center! Right there. Right there. There we go. Whoa. What? Why am I stuck underneath the ledge? That ball better still be there. Is there another way for me to get around or no? Let me try going this way with it. Come here. Come here. Good ball. And now you go right there. I think he might be supposed to hit it.
Ah!
I wasn't trying to hit it up. Okay, that works. Why do my wings just get out? What? I'm not understanding why my flying mechanics aren't working well. Why do my wings keep giving out? For what reason? Come on, quickly, quickly, quickly. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, now back out you go. I don't know if I can trust my wings. Nope. Ooh. That worried me a little bit. No. Stay here for a moment. Because they're going to try and hit you. There you go. Oh, don't you dare roll off. Not after everything that we've been through together. And here we go. I'm not liking this ball too much.
I have made enchanted nets, doors, thrones, automatons. I could forge something really great for the gods. If they just asked me.
Still getting sad dialogue. Why do my wings give out? Why? All right, let me go around, because apparently I can't go under. Going under is like this grave sin that I cannot commit. Okay. Here we go. I don't get it. Where am I supposed to go next? Let go of it. I'm confused. Ah! I see. There we go. Nope, don't you dare roll off. Don't you dare. I'd love to just get over there, but I don't trust anything. Come here, come here. There we go. Get as close as possible without actually touching it. Let it go again. There we go. See, after it hits here, it's going to ramp up. Okay. That's fine. Let's wait for it to go again. Things, get it set. Ready, set, go. Oh, there you are. I was wondering where you went. How many more of these are there? Wait, is there a chest in here somewhere? There is. I swear, I better not have passed it already. No, wait. Why are you going up there? Come back. That was a bad hit. Come back. That's what it's like to lose a balloon. There we... Stay. Ooh, it's on fire. Which makes it more dangerous for me to handle. Yay. I can handle it. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Nope, nope. Come, what? Why am I not getting pumped? Wait. Where did... What? There we go. Alright, land. Gosh, stop going higher. I don't want you to get much higher. This isn't Kanye's dark fantasy. Alright, let's push it. Hold up, where do we go from here? I see. No. No, no, no. Fall, stop. Fall, stop. Man. And I did miss it. It's all the way over there. Stop going higher. Turn it. Now please, when I hit you this time, just go straight. Straight this way. This way. It's already gone. What, do I have to get underneath it and do the hammer underswing? Is that what I gotta do? Nope, come back. Where is it? That would have been great placement, actually. Yeah, difficult thing, you. Mm-hmm, I'm talking about you. You know what? I think I know what it is. I have to go over here and drag it over. I can't be hitting it. Hitting it just makes it go too out of control. Yay. Perfect. Should I even bother looking around the size of this temple? No. Alright, let's fly over. Let's see about this chest that I missed. I wish I could glide quickly, but... Whoa! What happened to all my stamina? It's obnoxious what you guys are doing here. Can't say that I'm liking this level design. Because I'm not. I can make it all the way over here, right? Without running out of stamina? Is that me and my stamina? With no warning! There's no cloud saying that you can't do it either. Alright, so what's the path that I have to take in order to get over there? Huh? Because apparently there's so much that I can't do around here. Oh my gosh. That's what I'm talking about. So if I go from here, will it be alright? Or am I gonna drop down to my death again? Please tell me what it is and what it do. Oh no, there's a whole puzzle over here. Great. Wait, it's stuck all the way over there? Why is it stuck all the way over there? Come here. Get some more momentum in you. Whoa, it keeps trying to kill me. Come on. Nope. Gosh. I don't like this. Phoenix, turn around. Why do you stop floating? Phoenix. Whoever came up with these mechanics needs to stop. Like, oh, you slightly tapped a wall? Falling time! No. Leave me alone. Come here. Got it. That's everything I had to do just to get this one chest. What's even in it? Oh, that was obnoxious. Hestia's flame.
Hestia, goddess of the heart flame and protector of the home. Burn bright, Hestia.
Will I be able to float back here okay without losing all my stamina? Phoenix, I got you. Don't tell me this trial is gonna just give me more stamina. Because I don't want it. End is in sight. I think he has one more trial. I'm not gonna do it today, but I think he has one more. Because the first one was one thunderbolt. This one is two. I'm guessing there's one more and it's three.
Even my trial of mystery is no match for you.
It was obnoxious,
well,
though.
Done, Phoenix. Come see me, and I'll reward you for your creativity.
Awesome. Please just don't make another trial right now. All right. So where is he at? Wait, he's got multiple trials, doesn't he?
Phoenix. Watching your creativity as you solve these challenges is inspiring. You've earned a reward.
What's the reward? Oh, the blessing? Colossal strength. Awesome.
Now, even colossal objects are your playthings to throw around.
Thank you, Vestos. I guess a smith is only as good as his tools, right? I'll go get to work.
That kind of sounds like an insult. There's three remaining trials of Festus. I don't think I'm going to do those right now, though. But that's where I think I'm going to end this episode. Wait, is there something in here? There is. Hold on, I'm going to get this chest. Then I'm going to end it all off. This is nothing to me. Difficult takes a day, impossible takes a week. And what's in here? What it be? What it do? A hippo sandal. Okay. Well, that's gonna be it for this one. Thanks so much for watching. Till next time, deuces.
So I wrote it in the rhyme. The Reverend Doctor got an 8K wet working. Roaches get the race, spray my weak rhyme, my body, your best verses on game day. I touch the crowns of self-entitled kings. You leave the heat like LeBron when I melt your idols, vital things. This is Malcolm and Martin, Million Man Marching, Sparta mixed with